One, two, three, four.
Gather round me, people, in a story I will tell about a brave young Indian you should remember well. From the tribe of Pima Indians, a proud and peaceful band, they farmed the Phoenix Valley in Arizona land. Down the ditches for a thousand years, the sparkling water rushed, till the white men stole their water rise and running water hushed. Now Ira's folks were hungry and their farms grew crops of weeds, but when war came he volunteered and forgot the white man's creed. Calling drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the merino went to war. Calling drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the merino went to war. They started up by Ujima Hill, 250 men, but only 27 left to walk back down that hill again. And when the fight was over and Old Glory raised, one of the men who held it high was the Indian Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the merino went to war. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the merino went to war. Now Ira returned a hero, celebrated throughout the land. He was wine and speeched and honored, everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian, no money, no crops, no chance. And at home nobody cared what Ira done and when do the Indians dance. Then Ira started drinking hard, jail was often his home. They let him raise a flag, then lower it like a throw, a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morn, alone in the land he fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was a grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the merino went to war. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian or the merino went to war. Yes, Colin drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is still as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died. Colin drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, not the merino went to war.